Looks like they are all Rhine's and Mercy's too. Well, they got one. Pharah's.
Yep. Fight Pharah's shooting at me.
In range of the objective.
I'm taking care of it. Oh my god, the lag is real! Oh my god, the lag is real. I'm sorry, I could have saved somebody. Oh my god, there was somebody over here. Oh my god, the lag.
Rains from above.
Why can't you?
So you think your download in the background is really affecting your ability to play?
Yeah, probably. Oh well.
If it's really a problem for you, then maybe we should try something that's a little less system intensive.
Nah, it's just my internet sucks.
You should be at peak performance levels. Heroes never die.
Hey, what was that card game you were talking about?
Oh! God, I can't think of the name of it right off the top of my head. It's a maid card game. And it's one of those point building games. So you can buy more maids. And the point of the game is to chamber your maids so you can get more points while you chamber them.
Let me get you. Okay.
It's a very, very interesting, etchy anime game.
Oh, it's a card game?
Yep, it's a card game.
Is it like a card video game?
It's a physical card game, but tabletop has it. Oh, you died.
I must go where I'm needed.
But tabletop has everything.
The tabletop simulator?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I don't have that yet. Take a look at that.
I think I have an extra copy of the code somewhere.
Yeah, I never really thought of any reason to use it before, but...
If I have an extra copy of it, I'll send it to you. I'll have to go through it.
Justice reigns from above!
Neko on 13.
Yep. Yeah, I just noticed they were saying hello, friendly Neko. No! Oh shit, monkey!
You should be a peak
there, like a cat walking around hot glory!
Right beside you.
Attack!
What the heck did Torbjorn just say?
Something about a cat?
Walking on orange?
Yeah.
Swedish things.
No more time to wait. Let's get this done.
I was really confused.
Swedish is
your vacuum's eyes and then we 69.
Play of the game.
Oh, that was terrible. Hey, who is that? Yep, that's the other game. That's for really?
How's your ARC download? Kidding.
Let's take a look.
Someone has to pull their weight around here.
Wow, that's terrible, actually, if Sombra is the only one to get a card. I got gold healing and gold objective time. 90%.
I didn't get anything good.
No.
That was awful then.
I gotta say, that's pretty bad. Oh well. It's okay.
I go back to my girl Diva.
Baby, ooh baby. I really am surprised though that you don't go to anime conventions to go see her. Because I'm assuming there's an assortment of Divas, Mercies, and Genjis all walking around conventions.
Yeah, there probably is.
You just don't like people? Or don't do well in crowds?
I'm kind of busy.
I'll be watching over you.
And last time I was in a big crowd was when I was in basic training. And I was sick for like 4 months.
That does happen, being stuck around a crowd of fucking people.
Yeah, and I hear that people get the con plague all the time.
I have yet to actually get sick from a convention. I'm slightly surprised. Actually, it's the main reason that me and my husband didn't go this year. Because he had his open heart surgery, so we wanted to make sure he didn't get sick.
Yeah, that makes sense to me. It's like, no unnecessary risks.
Exactly. So we ended up going to the Renaissance Festival beforehand.
Well, that's slightly better.
It was really fun. I... No, you don't. I don't know who I'm helping.
Hello!
Attackers incoming. You can't see yourself.
Oh, there it is.
Okay.
She loaded up. Sombra's loaded. Nobody else is. Oh, I'm loaded. Ah! No!
You got piggied.
Get them off the point!
Starting over from the beginning.
But no, I usually go to conventions and I'm normally the one gathering all the photos.
You're like bringing all the cosplayers together and having them photos together?
Yeah, kind of. I kind of gather, just sit. I found that waiting in line for my ticket was the best place to get all the pictures.
Oh yeah, yeah. I mean, I guess all the other cosplayers are just kind of waiting around.
And you're like, you're in like the middle of the area as well. So you're in the heavy traffic area. No, Diva! Oh, surprise Widow. Alright, we gotta do something a little bit more proactive.
But did I tell you I got my second star? Second star.
There's a monkey, I think, coming in.
Let me get you patched up.
There. Where is everybody else?
Let's get you back out there.
Heroes never die.
Damage boost engaged. Support has arrived.
Shit, I don't want to get that close.
Let me just
get you back.
No! Damn it! No, Diva! Looks like we killed their Mercy, though.
Justice reigns from above!
Oh, there's one at her spawn!
Did someone call a doctor?
Just switch to the fucking pistol, woman!
Armor here!
Don't make me kill you, Farrah! Nope, I didn't make her kill me. I died. Careful, there's a fair off to the right.
Good as new.
She to spawn camping in justice.
EMP activated.
Did you do that, Bastion? Oh no, I think he was hooked. Never mind. Shit! There was supposed to be somebody close by! Save me! Save me, Widow! Fuck it. Farewell. Aww. Aww. That was a nice butt shot.
Starting over from the beginning.
Oh, you're looking at my character?
Yeah, it happened to go onto your cam when I died. Justice! Oh my god, justice!
Where does it hurt? Your support has arrived. Did someone
call? No one can hide. Sight.
Wait. No! I was trying to save your mech!
My mech got blowed up pretty quickly.
No kidding!
Heroes never die!
Oh my god, there is so much fucking going on!
Yeah, they got a lot of mercy.
Heroes never die.
People back.
Damn it!
Behind you. Hey, you stab me.
Your support has arrived. Heilstrahl aktiviert.
Doing everything I can.
snake. Your support has arrived. All these roadhogs are really tough.
Oh, they are.